Hey, welcome back, everybody. We're picking up from our Until Dawn Ugly Choices, and definitely want to try to get the rest of this series done this month in February, so I'll try to get it up as quick as possible. But without further ado, let's hop right in.
Fuck, what the fuck? Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god! Jess! Jess!
Keep going.
Jessica!
Help me!
Jessica. No, Jessica.
Thank you. Ash. Ash! What the fuck? Oh, shit. No. Ash! Ashley! Ashley! Anyone out there, Ashley? Ash! Ash! Ashley! Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Oh. Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
Wake up!
Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment. Sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my god.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh no! Oh my god, Chris! Get us out
this.
Of here!
Look
please,
out from here, you maniac.
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
God, Ash. I'm sorry.
Chris, please. Oh, God. This is insane! This is nuts! This isn't happening! Chris, please tell me this isn't happening!
I don't know what to do!
Bro! Bro, we've been through so much! Come on, I don't want to go out like this!
Chris, please! I'm so scared! Please don't let him kill us!
I've been kind of messed up and everything, but I'm getting better, man, I swear!
I see. You have chosen to save Ashley.
Oh no, it's a mistake. That's what I meant.
Josh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen. Man, I thought we were
friends.
Why would you do this? Oh my god, what did I do?
Stop it! You can't do this! Please! I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, stop, please. Come on, come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
You gotta go, okay? Chris. Ashley.
What? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh.
Josh, what? Dude.
You said.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking
there's
about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and he was, there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what
oh
to
God.
Do. It come right through, man, spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
What, Chris?
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, no, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
I cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine. Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Poor people are getting what they deserve! I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being very charitable in the way you play.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this!
Jessica! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
All right, guys, I'm going to go and end this part right here. I want to thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode of my ugly/silent choice series. Bye.